Breaking: Kudus and Lopetegui separated after bust-up. Reports have emerged of a bust-up between West Ham head coach Julen Lopetegui and Mohammed Kudus, who had to be separated after a confrontation on Saturday. Lopetegui criticised Kudus after a poor first half against Brentford, leading to the altercation. Kudus was substituted at half-time, and this incident could have further ramifications for the club's unity and stability. Please subscribe to my channel.